Missing woman fear that she's been kidnapped and trafficked possibly to another state. 12 News' Christina Palatino is live on the north side of Milwaukee where she was last seen. Christina.
Police believe this woman, 25-year-old Cassandra LaFave, was last seen at one of these two gas stations here at 60th and Hampton more than a week ago. I spoke with her mother over the phone tonight. She tells me that police are now looking into leads in Missouri.
Family and friends are distraught over the disappearance of 25-year-old Cassandra LaFave. They set up a Facebook page to help find the missing West Allis woman who grew up in the Hartford area. Over the phone Tuesday night, her mother tells 12 News multiple agencies here in Wisconsin and Missouri are following up on leads that Cassandra may be a victim of a sex trafficking ring. According to our sister station in Kansas City, investigators say there's evidence Cassandra may be on the streets of Kansas City or St. Louis. On the Facebook page, the missing woman's sister acknowledges Cassandra had problems with drug addiction, saying, quote, "As many of you know, my sister Cassandra suffers from addiction along with mental health issues. There is reason to believe she was taken to St. Louis, Missouri. We have been led to believe she was taken there to exchange to settle a debt." Cassandra is described as 5'9", dyed red hair, hazel eyes. She also has several tattoos.
And the deputy chief for West Allis Police tells me this evening that his detectives are actively working on this case. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Cassandra, you're asked to call West Allis Police. We are live at 60th and Hampton. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.